Guys, thank you so, so much. You guys were absolutely incredible, as always. Anything you want to say?
Follow me on Instagram.
Yeah, follow us all on Instagram. Anyway, guys, thank you so, so much. Peace and love. Until the next time. Selfie, let's go.
On the surface, things appeared normal. We were extremely lucky in life, but for all intents and purposes, we were normal. However, people had no idea what's going on. Each of us was gifted with powers you could only describe as superhuman. Air. Strength. Speed. Time loop. Force fields. Fire. And absorption. We use these gifts to keep balance, to protect the world from evil. We are protectors. Now, I know what you're thinking. I was a skeptic too once, until we were sent on a journey that would change everything. You see, our powers are passed down through generations from protector to protector. A few years ago, our predecessors found us, and in their last days, sent us on a quest they were now too weak to complete themselves. We had to search for an ancient artifact known as the Core. The Core was a powerful object which harnessed immeasurable energy. This energy could be used to both destroy or build worlds, to preserve life or take it away. Our task was to find it before it fell into the hands of a man we know as the Destroyer. A man with powers which far exceed our own. A man who would have used the Core to destroy the planet we call home. We raced through space and time in search of the Core, and this eventually brought us face to face with the Destroyer. We fought him, and he was more powerful than any of us individually. But together, we managed to defeat him, and now the Core is safe in our possession. The world is safe from harm, but we don't keep it that way alone. There is one more protector whose power is superhuman intelligence, and whose arsenal of extraordinary inventions help keep us all safe. They also help prepare us for a day which we hope never comes, a day which we need to fight again. His name is Theo.
Theo, we're ready. Bring us in.
Back! Coming up!
Transporting. Transporting. Sinking complete. Sinking complete. Simulator is online.
A lot of smart, sprinkled with a little bit of crazy.
And look at you walking in the middle of really angry, mean and good. I know you think that you're going to sit down and sit here.
Theo was so happy because he'd just finished his latest invention, the simulator. It allowed our brain to his quantum computer to connect. We became plugged in, and it allowed Theo to create alternate worlds that existed in our mind.
Welcome to Simulator. Input source. Loading. Loading. Connecting to brain. Connecting to brain.
Here we go.
complete. Challenge 3, time trial. Mitchell, speed. Perry, time warp. One of you speeds up, the other slows down. But which of you can reach the checkpoint first? Challenge 4. Control. Ashley, you are able to absorb the gifts of each of your fellow protectors. But can you reach the same level of control? Absorb their gifts. And match your opponent. Challenge begin. Elements and work as a team to defeat your opponent.